If you want to set up an external USB storage on Firestick 4K Max or Fire TV, you are at the right place. We have got the best processors for it. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Go for an USB drive. When you want to set up external USB storage on Firestick 4K Max, you need an USB drive 3.0 of minimum 128GB storage for it. As per the drive storage, you can use all your applications on the USB drive, whether you are using any 4K Firestick TV. Method 2. Pair an OTG cable with Fire TV. Now you need an OTG cable. You can use a 4K adapter also. Take your OTG cable, take the one end, plug it into your Firestick, and the other end gets plugged into the power supply for the Firestick. Go ahead and click on the gear, also known as settings. Go ahead down to where it says My Fire TV. Click on the button and go and click on storage. Here you see where it says internal space and external space. Method 3. Pair the USB drive and OTG cable. Now plug our USB drive into the OTG cable. What should happen now is a message should pop up asking us if we want to do external storage or device set storage device. Go ahead and click on device storage. Click on that back button. Click on it one more time. Let's go over to where it says applications. Go ahead and click on applications and move to where it says manage installed applications. So here on the applications and manage installed applications, you can see where it says internal space and then external space. Now you can go to the USB drive format option to transfer all the TV data to the USB drive. When the formatting will complete, you can see all your applications in the USB drive. Method 4. Check out external storage. Now you can see how much external storage is there in your USB drive. Now whatever you download now will go to your USB drive. You can also see an option format to external storage. By selecting this option, you can also store content apart from your used apps, and you can use the USB drive other than your Firestick TV. And there you have it. The four processes when you want to set up external USB storage on Firestick 4K Max or Fire TV. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.